Yo guys, and welcome back to another video today where I'll be opening my rabbit's gold 2 foot champ rewards. I think he got, I think he was at 2 wins off gold, one rare gold pack, 2 rare mega packs, which are probably get nothing from my 45k. I think the only benefit from that is the coins, nothing else, because we're not gonna get nothing. Okay, we'll start with the shitty rare gold pack, which is a 25k pack. And we're gonna get nothing worth, no, not even a board in a 25k pack, and it's an all gold pack. And no. One fitness card. Striker to centre forward, centre mid to centre defenseman. Yay, we made about 7 grand from that one pack. Woo! If we sell everything, yeah. Can you give us a board? Yes, my. Yes! A board, and it's gonna be an 83 board, isn't it? Unless it's De Gea, no. Costa, Adrias. That just is something else. So an 84, then it jumps to a 79. 1, 2, 3. 3 79s, 3 78s, 2 77s. And 1, 2, 3, 4 fitness cards. Oh my god, that was just terrible. We do. I want to pack a walkout or a board or something. Not like a board worth some decent money. Look, is that no? Negative form. Spanish again. Right back. Karma. Oh my god! These eight. Look at that walkout. It's lagging itself away. Absolute. You know what? We are absolutely good. Oh my god, we got a contract pack. Maybe we might get a contract worth something. Something like nothing. Set for the club. Didn't mean to discard those, but. Oh yeah, that's a crap pack. But yeah, guys, if you did enjoy me opening these packs and then getting absolutely doo doo, don't be afraid to hit that like button, subscribe, comment down below if you did your foot chat.